Hello guys. Welcome to another self-defense video. If you meet a big elephant and he seems dangerous, just put your hand under his nose that you haven't been washed for a few months. He will sniff your hand and will be senseless for a few seconds, and that's when you escape. Thanks for watching, and I hope this increases your sense of humor.